In this video, I'm going to show you how to do the Wi-Fi setup of your HP NY7955E printer and then add in your Windows 10 computer for wireless printing and scanning. Now the first thing is to go to the printer screen, connect it with the Wi-Fi network. So scroll down and click on the setting icon, network setup, wireless settings, wireless setup wizard. It will search for your network. Select the name of your network. Enter the password here. Use the touch screen to enter password. Enter the password, confirm it. It will connect with the Wi-Fi network. The blue light which is blinking will stay on. That means your printer is connected to the Wi-Fi network. Once it is connected, go and click OK here. Now go to your Windows 10 laptop. In Windows 10 laptops, click on the settings. Select devices, printers and scanners. Add a printer or scanner. Select HP NY7900. Click Add device. So after few tries, we can see the printer is added in the Windows 10 laptop. Now we can use it for wireless printing and scanning. Once it is added, you will see your printer available here. Select it. Now you can see here all the options. Click on the manage button. You have option to print a test page and all details. Also, if you scroll down here, you can see the scanner. Click open scanner. So now you can scan as well. So overall, it's very easy to set up this printer and then add in your Windows 10 laptop or computer, and then you can use it for wireless printing and scanning. Thanks for watching.